Welcome back to another product review, and today I'm going to be reviewing the Parachute Advanced Aloe Vera Enriched Coconut Hair Oil. Now let me start off by telling you that I'm the biggest fan of the regular Parachute plain coconut oil. I use it on my hair, my face, my body, literally everywhere. And because I love the plain coconut oil so much, I usually avoid using flavored oils. But because this one was enriched with aloe vera, I decided to give it a try and I wasn't disappointed. The oil is enriched with aloe vera and coconut. Coconut gives your hair strength while aloe vera gives it softness. But just a heads up, this is not 100% pure coconut oil. It is a mixture of coconut oil and mineral oil that has been added with some fragrance. It comes in this transparent flip-top bottle. The bottle is quite easy to carry around during travel. And because it's transparent, you can actually see the level of the oil. The oil has a consistency which is much thinner than the regular coconut oil. It is extremely lightweight and it is non-sticky. It has a fragrance which does not resemble either aloe vera or coconut, but it is pleasant anyway. What I love the most about this oil is that I used it in two different ways. The first one is the usual, when I gave myself a head massage the night before, kept it overnight and then shampooed it the next day morning. It claims to make your hair stronger, softer and silkier. I don't really know whether it makes your hair stronger because I haven't used it for that long, but I can definitely say that it does make your hair silkier. And the second way is that I use it as a leave-in serum. So after I'm done with my hair wash and conditioning routine, I take a little quantity on my hands, rub it on my palms, and then just apply it to the dry ends to detangle my hair. I'm currently using the 75ml bottle and it is priced at ₹39. I like this bottle because the size is really travel friendly. Definitely try this product out and let us know if you like it. And I will see you guys in the next video.